Frankie. Yes. Welcome to the program.
Thank you so much for having me.
Let's talk about the guitar.
All right. Well, this particular guitar, I got it when I was 14, 15.
Pero, Frank, sinong nagturo sa'yo mag, tumugtog ng gitara?
Wala po.
Ikaw lang?
Yeah,
talagang
I just learned from a couple friends, like, they taught me, like, some songs, like, siguro. I mean, grade 5, grade 6, we kind of would all get together. Those who had guitars would just play a little bit. But I never really, like, I've never taken a lesson.
So last night you were telling me, alas tres ka na natulog dahil you are composing a new song. Did you finish it?
I did.
Your single now is, interesting title.
Battle Scars.
Yeah. Bakit Battle Scars?
I don't know nga eh. Kasi it's a really old song. I wrote it also when I was like 14, 15. And then recently
pero yun ang title, oh, Battle Scars.
Yeah, recently lang they unearthed it. Tapos I was so inis na inis to myself because I was like, Tay, ano Battle Scars mo? I was like, you're 14, you're 15, Tay, ano yung Battle Scars mo?
Tama.
So
okay.
I really didn't like the song for the longest time, but then eventually they produced it in a beautiful way, and then I got to like sing it as I am now, you know. And after quite a while, parang in a way, in a strange way to myself, it felt like the younger me was writing older me a letter. And
okay.
So, like, in that kind of way, like, now that I think about it like that, then I'm not so, anymore, you know? It doesn't cringe me out as
no,
much.
But I like that, because usually you write to your younger self.
Yeah.
Ito naman, the young Frankie writing
like she
to...
She was sending me a message. So
let's hear it, please.
A little bit. So, is it come, is it go? Some things fix fast, some painfully slow. Does it really matter when there has got to be a plan? Never has to be the end. So that's like the chorus. It's like, so...
Among the songs of your mind, what's your favorite? And can you play it?
Yes. Actually,
sige nga.
It's a night na kikinig siya na aalala kaya niya ang love song na minon na nilumanan ng panahon.
Wow! Frankie, I love your voice.
Thank you so much. Tonight with